Hi, I'm Cara Delevingne, and I'm here for Harper's Bazaar UK to show you what is inside my beauty bag. Alfie, what's inside, Papa? Okay, so, obviously you can't have a beauty bag without a lollipop. I just think it's important. Got a bit of citrus deodorant, natural. I really like natural deodorant. I just apply it all the time, so I keep it on me all the time because it's obviously, it just smells nice, basically. Right, here I have Barbara Sturm glow drops. Even if you like want to have no makeup, kind of just like, I just shove on some of this and it's perfect. You illuminate, it's gorgeous. It is that natural glow. The best beauty advice I've ever been given, Kate Moss always had a really good one where it was just if you're tired in the morning or just to wake your face up is just stick your face in a bucket of ice. So that's fun. And also from my godmother, Joan Collins, to stay out of the sun. Keep your face out of the sun, people. Floss. It's very important. Margaret Qualley always tells me to floss because she flosses all the time, so this is for her. A hairband, gotta have one. Also for your friends. I think even people with no hair should carry hairbands for other people. I think it would be really cool. Nice thing to do. Got that Evian face spray, just in case I go somewhere hot. Keep the face moist. You know, it's always, I think it's always really good in the morning and like, especially if you're feeling a bit tired, just to stimulate the face and the blood flow. Gotta love all the face rollers. The best tip, beauty tip I've ever gotten from my mother, to start skincare early, but not too much, especially when you have young skin, and to also start moisturizing the neck and the décolletage area. It's very important. Oh yeah, then we have my Dior. We have the lip conditioner, which is stunning. It is so nice. It really leaves your lips feeling super soft for long, long durations. And then I got a classic red, but it's a matte one. It's really just stunning. I just always love it how they engrave Christian Dior on the lipstick. It looks so cool. Anyway, best tip I've ever learned from professionals about doing makeup, how to do like a perfect flick and to always angle it like towards your end of your eyebrow and to condition my lashes, I guess. But that's not makeup. Anyway, I do have a few products that I usually have that kind of settle me or like ground me in some way, which is kind of more like this stuff. Alfie, stay, baby. Come on. Okay. So, these are by a brand called Sage. They smell so good. Just reminds you to take a breath and take a step back. You smell good. One thing that makes me instantly feel made up is some good lashes. Yeah, always. Last but definitely not least, it's some one to just cover up, but it's perfect. It's a really good blending one, it's Dior. If there's any makeup I'll just go to straight away, I just do like a very natural, sometimes nothing on the eye, so yeah. I think being a model, in some way, I think it affected my perception of beauty in a way that it made me very self-conscious about myself for a period of time, but now, as I get older, I just don't care as much. I feel most beautiful when I'm like with someone that really truly sees me and then when I'm naked. I've always thought that everyone like deserves to feel beautiful, and it's just about how you can make yourself feel confident, and that's what true beauty is to me. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching What's in My Beauty Bag. Say goodbye, Alfie.